A teen from Danville is now facing charges in connection to a double homicide last month. According to state police, the 17-year-old boy was arrested for obstruction of justice and accessory after the fact.
As we've reported, 18-year-old Ariana Martins Griffin and 21-year-old Ntumbo Joel Bianda were gunned down on a rural highway in the Turbeville area. Investigators say the couple was in the area to visit a friend.
18-year-old Muhammad Ali is also charged with murder in this case.